Miklong Railway Market near Bangkok Highland. Since 1905, the Miklong Railway Market has been open to the public. It is located on the Gulf of Thailand in the province of Samut Songkhram. Fishing has been, and continues to be, one of the main sources of income for the locals. And the market is a place where they may sell their wares. The market lies in Samut Songkhram city, Muang Samut Songkhram district, which is southwest of Bangkok and stretches along the Gulf of Thailand's shoreline. Bangkok is just about 60 kilometers away. Vendors have erected a long row of retractable umbrellas and awnings that extend directly over the tracks to protect themselves from the elements. Visitors move up and down the line, many taking photos or fighting for a good spot as the drama unfolds. The air is then punctuated by the sound of a train's horn. It's at this point that the magic happens. The merchants immediately fold their belongings, with some scooping up the things that have come into contact with the railings. As the train glides by with seemingly millimeters to spare, everyone exits the line. After the train has safely passed, everything is unfolded, and business as usual resumes. Miklong Railway Market, Hoop Room Market, also known as Chiang Tai, Life Risking Market, is a local market in Samut Songkhram province. It is regarded as one of the province's most amazing Thailand attractions. We are aware that many markets in Thailand appear to be the same, at least at first glance. The Miklong Railway Market, however, is one that sticks out. Why? Because there is a train that runs past it multiple times a day. Like and subscribe. Keep watching.